Somebody undergoing dialysis, can they go ahead with the vaccine?
Yes, in fact, they must, because they are very, very susceptible to a serious and a severe COVID-19 infection. They are, in fact, one of the most susceptible of all of the classes of comorbidities as well. So they must get the vaccine. They must get both doses and be very, very careful still with the COVID safety measures.